silverfish, you know, I'll do the thing. So you would probably think the easiest thing would be to call your local fisherman. Well, the problem is, not only are these guys, you know, super expensive, I mean, don't leave, just give them a call and ask them for a quote. It's going to cost you money, just not thousands of dollars. And they don't even offer a permanent solution. They don't even offer you a guarantee. So you're going to spend hundreds, if not thousands of dollars, and you're still going to have those fish in the net. By complete accident, I found a natural way to get rid of silverfish. Much money.